We're here at the Canada-US border, and this marker marks the border, basically.
Line established 1857, 1861.
And it says Canada right here. And if you go around to the other side, it says United States. Oh, your toque was in the U.S. Your toque was illegally in the U.S.
So where's the U.S.? Over there?